UN official says she can link Syrian President Bashar al-Assad to war crimes. An investigative group reportedly has massive evidence showing that the government committed war crimes and crimes against humanity during a nearly three-year civil war. The UN hasn't called Assad out yet by name, but investigators say the evidence indicates responsibility at the highest level of government, including the head of state.